As you can see, I let my guard down. I'm lucky to be alive, but I couldn't fight after my right arm was injured. All I could do was run and hide here. I barely made it, but I managed to get the parts for Enya's legs. Though it was pointless, I wasn't strong enough to get back.
What possessed you to do something so dangerous? And without even telling Enya?
Well, I wasn't able to do anything for Enya. If it wasn't for you, I would've...
Stop talking like that!